Here we go. Yeah, so we're supposed to go up the stairs. Should I put rails around the outside? I didn't think about that. I'll get him in the ankle. It doesn't seem to be working the way I wanted it to. The spikes are doing good though. Oh, wait, here they come. Oh, shit. Oh, he's still alive, shit. There's one of your hookers. Oops. Can't do. Okay, he's very jumpy. The nurses are strong, I noticed. Okay, what's with the ninja spins? Climb each other. Hey, get off that. Come on now. Thank you. Oh, hey, Xerdius. What's up, bro? Yeah, aside, let me just hop on. Try it. And rude, sir, they're not going to eat me. I am a master of this game. Not really. I'm good enough for night one, or for Horde night one. It's only downhill from here. Stop wiggling, it's so wiggly. I wonder if it's because I'm not. If I stand over here while they go to the stairs, I wonder if the railings making a disconnect to where I'm at. Maybe. Oh, 2 for 1. Nice. Yeah, they all keep coming from the wrong side of my base. I clearly did not build this in the right direction. I'm too low compared to the game. Okay, how about that? Is that better? I guess it's turned down a little bit. Just the music. Okay. Alright, so adjustments have been made. Hopefully that helps. Oh shit! Oh shit! What happened? I think something pushed me. I didn't even see him get up there. Y'all distracted me with this damn. Music shit, it's not the time. This was not the time. Ooh, headshot. Nice. Bitch, I headshot you. How you still running at me? Oh, missed. Oh, keep missing. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, right, the kitty. I definitely feel like they made night one a lot more harder than it used to be. Oh, if I... Shit. I took out a pillar. I feel like I need to make this area wider with more pillars for them to mess with. These are all weak zombies. They get much stronger than this. The whole premise of my base is shattered because they never can use this whole thing here. I really think it's the railing. Or in the nuts. That's funny, they jumped right over me. Oh, of course he trips down. What are you dodging me, sir? We did it! This part reminds me of the scene in 300 where he's eating the apple and he's like, there's no reason we can't be civil, and he's like stabbing them with the fucking the spear. Sorry guys, at a certain point I just started ignoring y'all. You're gonna get me killed. Yeah, I think it used to be back in the day, everyone would drop. They would all drop a loot bag, but I think they found out that caused a lot of lag in the game. So only a few drop it here and there. And especially like out and about questing, you rarely see them drop the bags. All right. We finally made it to our first Horde night. Was a success. Oh, that's right. You never played this before, Zerdis. So the premise of the game is every 7 days you get attacked by a Horde like that. But every 7 days it gets harder and harder and harder. So you have to continuously progress, getting better weapons, traps, bigger bases. You're trying to upgrade your crafting abilities and weapons and all that stuff so that you can keep up with how hard it keeps getting. So now it's day 8. My next attack will be on day 14. And then after that, 21, 28, multiples of 7. But that was a pretty big moment. It's my first Horde night.